What's up, guys? Mike from SMU Games and Sports Game in here. And we're back, you know, with the walkthrough. Walkthrough quickly, let's play. It's too tiring for let's play. I know it's too much video let's play for me, but it's whatever. Alright, so before we go on, we're gonna grab two seashells and then we're gonna do the dungeon. The first thing we wanna do is we wanna go to, I think there's one in Marcy's house that I didn't grab. I don't remember if I did. It is 4 a.m., so I don't remember. Oh, I made a mistake in the last video. I'll probably edit it, but you can always go back and change your color. I said you could. Because I'm a dummy. The door to the cabinet is hanging over the hinge. Nobody's used this thing in a while. Yes. Yes, nobody has. Alright, I guess I was wrong. I really thought they were going in there. Alright, well. So in order to get to the new set of the dungeon, you gotta swim underneath the catfish mall. You gotta really saw the mermaid. So you do that, we're in there like swim right. One thing there is, where is it? Alright, if we go there, we could get a seashell. Let's see. I'm thinking fast as hell, but no matter what. We'll just swim underneath. No matter what, it's easy to open. We can just go underneath. I just walk all the way down. However, it would only be shell 8, you know, it would only be shell 19. In the original game, if you got 20, you were able to unlock the magic. You can get the magic sword. So, I'm actually quite curious to see what would number 19 for us, which is nice. It's very nice. Shrines, one to the north, the other to the south. First head south from the ancient ruins, speak of the new fish. I learn what's that. I learned what I want. Told that I lost. Number 20. Alright, let's see if we get the magic sword. Number 20 in this game. If not, we'll buy our bow and arrow. We'll go finish the dungeon. Then we'll go, you know,
literally haven't finished this dungeon. I haven't been in it.
See how slow I am in grass, huh? That's the one pet peeve I have about this game. Like, why would you make me slow in grass? Like, I feel slow. I don't want to feel slow. I want to go fast. Money's not enough in this game, so now we know. Now we know. It's good to know these things, though. What's that? Fire going out. Nearby, guys. I mean, there's a lot more shells in this game. There are, so maybe they added more shells. I guess it would be their surprise. I mean, it looks like that wasn't even close to half. It's a day to celebrate. Bone arrow buying time. We get in the bone arrows. They're basically end game. Bone arrow, hook, you know, bomb arrow and hook shot. Ain't nothing you can't do. Actually, it's actually quicker to go this way. Yeah, we tried. Yeah.
That's how I get the nightmare key.
What?
spells means you can be anywhere between the rooms. I don't think you can find me. Found them, boys. Then you gotta find them 4 times or something. This is the guy you're gonna be the power on. Buddies. Get him. Guaranteed fairy. Oh wait, I'm checking the boss was Damn, feels bad. I guessed wrong.
Estrian, please reappear there. You shouldn't have done that. That messed up your sound. That's very strange. I am serious, like, you messed up that weird. He was not, that boss was not supposed to be there. It's supposed to be my third fight. It's supposed to be near the beginning where I went. Here. I knew that was correct.
Bye.
10 minutes long, I'm sure. Yeah, in secret in the shrine. Mm-hmm.
I guess with that, we end this episode. We'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys. Don't forget to comment, rate, like, subscribe, etc.